microwaves, they can be really irritating.
You know that beeping sound? It's beeping for like a full irritating minute or so. So I took care of that problem. I removed the built-in buzzer and replaced it with an Arduino Nano. Listened to the 2 kHz buzzer signal. And when I hear it, I play Windows XP's startup sound instead. Place the small amplifier and the small speaker element inside. And play something like this.